I do my somebody who doesn't smell like old cheese.
You've got the ingredients. Give me a minute.
What's this? I dreamt my people were in danger, and my realm was stolen from me.
It's no dream, cousin. Atum has taken your throne and enslaved your people. But you're still much too weak to fight.
forsake my people in their time of need. Very well. I had not thought you surface dwellers were capable of such kindness. If you succeed, I will be forever in your debt.
You're near the sonic emitters. They're what's making the Atlanteans so violent. Be very careful now. Atuma would not leave the devices unguarded.
Sucker.
My people. people will eventually return to normal. Now you should get to the throne room of Atlantis as fast as you can. Yes.
Foolishness.
I have vanquished this fiend!
So much trouble.
Indeed, and they will pay for their transgressions.
Your devotion to Namor is pitiful, surface dwellers. He is lost, and as foretold in the Atlantean Chronicles, I will be the ruler of Atlantis.
Don't worry about these idiots, Atuma. Your loyal minions are more than happy to take care of them.
As you wish.
Atuma.
No. We will work together, Tiger Shark, and we will make...
Come on.
up.
Mind if I do my happy dance?
Thank you. Sorry, glad to join.
Anybody else want some?
A debt of gratitude. And Namor would...
Surface dwellers, I'll have you know I was perfect. Yes, well, you did.
Anybody else want some?
You did a good job in Atlantis. Who knows? Atlanteans may even start to tolerate us surface dwellers. And that's why your next stop is his palace in the Valley of Spirits. Yes, I want you to discuss things with Mandarin. Find out what the Masters of Evil are planning. Talk to Black Widow for additional information, or see Mr. Wingfoot if you're ready to go now.
Let's get this show on the road.